Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the square circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, it's hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
Plenty of fight left.
Not yet.
He weaves out of the way.
Oh, he knew that was coming.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Arms trapped.
Bam!
Riot kick.
Enough is enough. Over and over.
So much aggression.
Ooh! Roll up.
Curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that to keep him down.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Would you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
It'll destroy your face.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Not looking good right now.
That is a great reversal.
Clothesline!
Elusive movement there.
One neck breaker!
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
Saw that one coming.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
We got a cover. I can't believe it. He just kicked out.
Too soon.
Enough is enough. Over and over.
So much aggression.
He's on his heels a bit now.
Yeah, he's looking off his game now.
He got out of the way.
A striking blow.
Beautiful spinning backbreaker.
There's a sling blade. Basement drop kick.
Can he end it quickly?
I thought that was it.
Clearly not enough damage done.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Oh, here we go! Suplex!
Right at the spot. He's finished.
Such incredible impact. Two.
And he kicks out.
Woo, that was close.
He's climbing the turnbuckle. Will this pay off?
Elbow drop!
This match may be nearing its limit.
I'm not sure how he's even standing.
Oh, read him there.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count. Bringing it back into the ring.
He's playing with him now.
This can't bode well.
Facebuster!
Man, that was vicious.
Cover! Two. And he kicks out again.
Gonna take more than that. I can't believe what I'm seeing. I thought this superstar was finished. Now they're in control.
Yeah, apparently not.
Never underestimate what this superstar is capable of.
A mixed shoulder tackle after shoulder tackle.
Building momentum.
Wait
a minute.
Nice recovery. Going up to the top.
Big axe handle. Fired up. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
What is keeping this competitor going?
Man, oh man. Ooh, impressive counter.
He's lining him up.
Looking to end this.
Power driver.
Spiked him.
Huge turning point right here.
Talk about getting knocked into the middle of next week.
I am in shock. What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
Keep your eyes on this one. Incoming.
450, nailed it.
Enough is enough. Over and over.
So much aggression.
Oh, stomp it away.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that was a punishment to the core.
That'll leave you doubled over in pain.
Oh, no. This does not look good.
This is exactly what you do not want to see. Human anatomy wasn't built for this.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Hip toss.
Great evasion.
How impressive.
He's trying again.
Down with a face buster.
So glad I bet on him to win.
Hit the big one twice.
What a match.
Saw that one coming. He caught him slipping. He's got the shoulders down.
One, two.
Oh, just inches, millimeters from a three count.
Oh, back elbow.
Boom, what impact.
Proving tough to catch.
Got him caught.
Into a dragon scream.
Game changer.
Shoulders down.
This guy just refuses to quit.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Reversal! What a counter!
Two. Another big move!
Wow, five.
What? Thanks for coming.
And shoulders are down.
Two, three.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Here is your winner, Lord.
Extremely impressive win, guys. When you bring such a high level of intensity to the match, good things are bound to happen to you.
Yeah, you can bet they're going to be talking about this match for quite some time.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen.
And given the athleticism of these women, this one promises to be can't miss.
Into the collar and elbow tie up. Only one competitor comes out ahead here.
Beautiful.
Slips out of the ring.
I like her thought process here.
And the referee starts his 10 count.
One. Reverses. Can she take advantage?
Oh!
Oh!
Two!
Oh, and she turns it around.
Wow, what a sequence.
Had it scouted.
Back now inside the ring.
Boom! What a forearm! Avoiding trouble there.
Exploder suplex!
Setting it up. And oh, saw it coming. Focused attack on the back. What a windmill kick.
An early pin attempt. Not sure what made her think now was a good time for a pin attempt.
Not what she was looking for.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Drop kick!
Oh, great height.
Things taking a turn for her now.
She goes for the quick pin. You're not going to get her that easy.
Hey, I guess you never know.
She got out of the way there. Her evasion techniques are on point.
Ducks through. Up and over.
Look at this.
One. And a kick out.
Too early in the match to end it.
You gotta love this match. So many different things happening all at once.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Uh-oh, pump handle applied. What's coming next?
Nelson driver.
Head to the pin window.
That'll knock you silly, that's for sure. Still too fresh.
Stomping. Ouch.
She's been on the offensive for a little while now. She's executing on her plan perfectly. Evading possible disaster there.
Punish their opponent with a German.
The WWE Universe is coming unglued, an absolute fever pitch here.
Another!
Just punishing.
Elusive movement there.
Look at the gut.
No way. No way.
This is not gonna be pretty!
Driver!
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not. She's headed outside to inflict more punishment.
W is well in hand.
Cover here!
One, two,
three. Real close, too close for cover.
I can't believe she kicked out there.
Big time lariat. Starting
superstar getting this from? This is incredible. Reverses. Can she take advantage?
Oh, windmill kick.
Uh-oh.
Running senton.
Oh, my goodness. This is not good.
You see that? She's in pretty bad shape now.
She's tough, but...
What a cut. Look out.
Explorer suplex.
Such impact.
Uh-oh. A stunner. Wow, I'll tell you, I thought this superstar was... out of this match, but apparently not. What?
That should do it right there.
One, two.
Where is she finding the strength to continue?
Wow, what's it going to take?
One arm hooked.
Delivering the suplex.
She's got to remember to get back to the ring before the referee's 10 count.
Stunner.
Two.
She ducks out of the way there.
Three.
Powerbomb.
Back now inside the ring.
She's got her where she wants her. Uh-oh, pump handle applied. What's coming next?
Allison Driver.
Couldn't have done it better myself.
That should do it, Cole. There's no coming back from a slam of that magnitude. Setting up.
Sit out powerbomb.
Incredible impact.
And into the count.
Two.
Whether you like it or not. There's the match right there.
Here is your winner, Laura Peterson.
That was a big pinfall victory right there.
Anytime you can pick up a win inside a WWE ring, you have something to be extremely proud of.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd. Both men enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
He got out of the way.
Ouch!
Calf kick. Gets him with a counter. Lariat. What's he got in mind? Twist of fate.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Plenty of fight left.
It's gonna take more than that.
How impressive was that reversal?
Super kick!
Gosh!
Hit the mark with that one. Evading possible disaster there.
That'll turn your lights out.
And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Go behind.
German!
Nine!
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Oh, what impact!
Lightning fast reflexes.
snap.
He's absorbed some damage already.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Proving tough to catch.
Saw that one coming.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Take a trip to Osaka Street.
Cover here.
One, and the shoulders come up.
That would have been a shocker.
Uh-oh, we know what's next.
Butterfly pile driver!
A pin attempt out of nowhere. Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Could take more than that.
He weaves out of the way.
Clothesline!
This is just going to be physical. There's no other way to describe it. Simply said, this is going to be a great match.
Here's his window. Will he take advantage?
Talk about an awe-inspiring finisher, guys.
It'll destroy your face.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Slap!
Big hook!
Nasty attack to the neck.
Uh-oh. Oh, this is going to be nasty. This is going to be bad. Watch the impact.
It's going to be over. How do you come back from that?
Two.
And the fight must go on.
Definitely has his work cut out for him.
He could pin his opponent right here.
One,
and at some point, he's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put him away.
Oh. Right.
He's trying again.
Oh, driver!
Spiked him.
Just like he envisioned.
Yeah, you don't want to get dropped like
that. Should do it right there.
Scouted reversal there.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
He goes for the cover. Surprised if that was it.
Wow. I am in shock.
What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
Crucifix powerbomb.
Uh-oh.
Dragon Slayer.
Nice job breaking out of that one.
But there's plenty more work.
He's a... Oh, he knew that was coming. Here's a cover.
Two.
And he's able to get out.
Wow.
Eludes the attack.
Wasn't expecting that.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Uh-oh.
Dragon Slayer.
It's locked in. They tapped. They tapped.
holds.
No ifs, ands, or buts about it. That was a huge win.
And you know there are guys in the back right now hoping they never have to cross paths with this guy.
Guys, I have to say, that was an amazing. This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
Great counter. Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Whoa, not so fast.
And the referee starts his 10 count.
Two.
Wow, what a sequence.
Oh, right up there.
Three.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Four. Five. Six. Seven.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Nine. Ten.
Great reflexes.
11.
A harsh impact.
12.
Producing a trampling.
13. 14.
Oh, saw it coming.
In the ring.
We might just have a count out on our hands, Cole.
That is a great reversal.
Two.
Too quick to catch him there.
And now that three. One's countered.
You build momentum. You look for victory. Every superstar is trying to do that when they step in the ring.
Six.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Reverses. Can he make him pay? Would you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Great reversal. I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Unbelievable athleticism.
It is so easy to stay in touch with your superstars 24/7 in a variety of social media outlets, including WWE's own Facebook page.
Could have a stiff neck for a while.
Shoulders down.
Pin broken up easily.
He's not giving up that easy.
Finds a counter.
Would you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework.
Can he end it quickly?
No early kick out.
Way too early.
The superstar looking to put this thing away.
Pedigree!
This might be it.
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that.
He's going for it all.
Whoa! What a frog splash!
Oh, this is dangerous.
All the way from the top rope.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast.
Ooh, targeting the
refuses to stay down.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
The tension, the drama, this is electric. The WWE,
look at this.
Picking up speed,
rolls through. This superstar becoming unglued.
Clothesline finds the mark.
He thinks he has it.
One, two,
kick out at two. That may have been a slow count.
Wow, what's it going to take?
In the corner now. He might have been waiting on that one.
Good night.
Ah, look at this. Spinning arm breaker.
Oh, right up there.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Bang!
Got
him. German suplex released.
Both wrists captured and pow!
He's got the shoulders down.
One, two.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Not yet.
He's playing with him now.
He's going.
The target's been acquired once more.
What a clothesline!
Ouch! Meet him at the pay window. Two home runs in one game.
The cover, and this one's history. What a win.
Here is your winner, the Assassin, J.J. Ramirez.
What a back and forth battle that was.
That's a big win any day of the week, on any show, in any arena, Michael.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.
It's go time, fellas.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
He has something big planned. Suplex!
Got the heads.
Oh, here we go. Anticipated that attack perfectly.
To the outside, which will start the referee's count.
One. Two.
Stomping.
Three.
Ouch.
time atomic drop.
That'll have you walking funny.
Six.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Seven.
Great evasion.
Find the stir.
He's looking a little off balance.
It's Eight. Nothing he hasn't been through before.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Eleven.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
12.
13. 14.
Saw that one coming. Bringing it back into the ring.
15.
Targeting the stomach.
Oh, nasty impact.
He's in big trouble.
Neck breaker.
Looking for the quick pin. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Just a step quicker.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Ooh, tossed with the suplex.
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
He's getting beaten up out there, but staying strong. And scouted.
Torso now.
He's been going for his core all night, it seems.
Nine.
Avoiding trouble there.
Big reversal.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Brutality.
12.
Kick right to the midsection.
13.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Setting up again.
That hit the spot. He's finished.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Look at this. How impressive was that reversal?
Bad move there. Totally miscalculated the situation.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Boom! I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count. From the floor.
Oh, what a Samoan drop.
We've got a cover.
How does he keep doing this?
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
He knows he's in trouble.
And look at this.
Choke slam!
Landed.
We might just be seconds away from the end.
Here he goes for the win.
Two.
Two and a half. What's keeping them going?
Man, oh man.
Set up.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed. Fully delivered.
He's got him covered. Near fall after near fall in this matchup here.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Ooh, impressive counter.
Superstar giving themselves an opportunity here to turn this match around.
It's pretty incredible what they've been able to accomplish.
Oh, look at this.
The match is over. That's all she wrote.
And he gets the job done here tonight.
This guy looks like he's ready to tear through the entire locker room. And I wouldn't put it past him.
You got that right, partner. Again, huge win here tonight.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
In full control. That is a great reversal. Gets him with a counter.
Incredible striking combination.
What a counter.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Spinebuster.
Buster.
Mm-mm-mm. Plenty of fight left.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Great evasion. And a senton. Stomping down. Just sending a message there.
Evading possible disaster there.
And now that one's countered.
It's locked in now.
Fighting for sir. He fights his way free.
But how much energy did he exhaust fighting his way out?
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Toss to the outside. I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
I think we're gonna see it.
Oof. Two. Three.
Oh, what a counter. And again, yet another counter. Bringing it back into the ring.
There's not much room out there.
DDT face first. He is in complete control.
Let me tell you, the human body was not meant to be slammed like that.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Saw that one coming.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Gets out of dodge there.
What's this? Michinoku Tanaka.
Absolutely planted. Gets him with a counter.
Uh-oh, monkey flip.
I love it.
12. 13. 14.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
15.
Harsh impact.
This has got to be it. Powerbomb connects.
18.
Running out of time here.
Oh, come on. Get in there.
Oof. 19.
He's certainly looking in command at the moment.
This is what he feeds off of.
What a counter!
Saw what he had in mind there.
Wow, what a sequence.
Going for the...
He just cannot be caught.
Oh, it's coming.
See him.
The shoulder's down. Is it enough?
Your winner, Samuel Blackwell.
A big singles victory here tonight.
I don't make the matches, but if I did, I'd put these two back in the ring ASAP. What an amazing match.
Thank you for tuning in.
This right here is a championship that gained a lot of prestige in short order, guys.
Yeah, I mean, once a title match is called by yours truly, you know it finally matters in our industry.
Well, you're certainly not Mr. Modest today, are you, Corey?
And again, yet another counter.
Oh, kick to the face.
Championship on the line.
Using the ropes. Bam!
Recover for the championship! Plenty of fight left.
Too soon.
Well, guys, the referee should have it relatively easy here tonight because, as you know, in a Falls Count Anywhere match, anything goes.
Leaving the ring here, they change the entire complexion of this match.
The DeVille combo, Saxton.
For the championship! Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Still seems a little early.
Hard to argue your take on this match, Michael. When there are no rules to enforce, the official's sole responsibility in a match like this is to simply declare the victor.
Yeah, the referee may only have one job, but I'm still willing to bet he finds a way to mess it up.
Now back to the ring. Oh, he knew that was coming.
The champion into the cover.
Plenty of fight left.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Nasty kick to the face.
Ooh! Elusive movement there.
What a suplex.
He's hurting now.
If he doesn't get out of that corner, he's gonna be hurting even worse.
Yet another counter. It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Ducks through. Up and over.
Ouch.
Selena Del Sol for the championship.
Frustration has to be mounting as he kicks out yet again.
Strike after strike after strike to the body.
Take more than that. Now check this out. This is gonna blow your mind.
The champ has this one in hand now.
Shoulders down for the count.
Kicks out of time.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
He's in control.
Here it comes, Michael.
Byron, you should try this once.
It's champion's advantage. The title cannot change hands by countout or disqualification. You can lose the match and still keep the championship.
Ooh, just relentless.
The champ comes into this match incredibly motivated, though all the motivation in the world might not help here tonight.
The champ not in a great place. This Falls Count Anywhere match has really done a number on him.
And he breaks free
just when you thought he was out of this one.
We can have a new champion.
Will the second time procure results?
He had it locked up and made his opponent tap out.
Here is your winner and new W, Niles McGregor.
And there's your winner here in this singles match.
I don't know who's more surprised to see the champion go down, me or this capacity crowd.
Guys, I've literally got chills after watching that thrilling championship match.